Hey, what's up? It's Tom.
And it's Stanley, and we are from the Krang.
And we're here to talk about our worst experience on tour. And for me, it was in the United States when we were touring America, and we were playing a San Diego show, and after the show, before the show we went to the restaurant, and after the show I got some really bad rush, I mean some kind of allergic stuff, and I felt really sick. I couldn't walk almost. I woke up in the middle of the night and I couldn't walk. I threw up and I had to go to the hospital. They gave me some pills. It took a lot of money, and that was it. So, but luckily I got better after a few days, but it was really bad because there was a lot of shows before us, and I had to be okay. And what we've learned about it is that you have to go to, not to the restaurant and eat some special food, but eat some
proper stuff.
Yeah, something really good.
And for me, probably when we tour Central America, we travel by the bus from the Guatemala to San Salvador. And when we stop at the borders with Salvador, the soldiers came in at the security check and they find out that there are like instruments in the cargo, and they asked who's those instruments, and so the whole bus looked at us because we were the only gringos in the bus. And yeah, the soldiers take me away to the solitary cell, and they try to interrogate me or something. You know, they shouting at me in Spanish, and I learned a couple of phrases. So just I was just repeating, no comprende, no comprende. They take my passport and they just want to sign the papers. I said, no, I don't understand, no comprende. And well, it ends up that I put like $20 into those papers, and I said, give me back my passport and keep that money. So yeah, in the end they accept it somehow. After half an hour they give me back passport, and then they let us go. So well, what we learned from it, that like even the bribe is the way out sometimes, and also learn the foreign languages. Okay, that's it. Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.